Hello, my friends. Hope you're having a good day. I haven't done a video in, oh my goodness, 3 or 4 days. Why? This storage disk that I keep all my videos in, I take the day's videos and then I put them in the storage, and then I take them out of here and then put them on the computer and edit to make videos. But the thing is, this is not my regular thing. Is see, Gloria's talking loud. All that thought. Remember, I'm videotaping, honey. As I was saying, I lost this one. This is an extra. Marriage. Gotta love them. So this is an extra, and the videos that the film or the footage that I took the past few days, voila, nah, all gone. I went to the places that I normally have breakfast, Jollibee and Gabby's upstairs, and I don't know if you can hear that or not. She's talking loud. She's on the phone. You remember the Beverly Hillbillies? They talked extra loud when they knew it was long distance. Anyway, so yeah, I lost all my footage there, but today I went to buy the went to Hypermart, and we went by to see if the bridges were fixed. So there's two. Here's Hypermart like this. There's a bridge. There's a road going home this way, and then there's a road going home this way. Well, the road going this way is the one that was broken down, and the one that was going this way was the one that it wasn't broken, but the water was coming over it. So first I went to the one right by Hypermart. This one here is about a block over and then up. So I went there. Oh, it was not even close. It was just completely destroyed. Take a look at that bridge that was that the water was going over it a couple months ago. I heard that it was okay now, but we'll see. I saw a road going to the left, so I thought, well, maybe this will go along the canal and I'll end up down at the other bridge. So I went down that road. A bunch of guys, very typical, they call it next standby. From the English word stand by, meaning just hanging around. So they were sitting in this little cooling off station, which all throughout the Philippines, I believe, but the places that I've been, alongside the road they have these little bamboo huts, and mostly guys. I really haven't seen ladies there, but they just sit there and they talk and they take a nap and they use the cool breeze going by. So I had to stop and say, you guys next stand by? And they said, oh, Merry Christmas. Hello. which I've learned Merry Christmas is not just a greeting. Merry Christmas means, where's my Christmas present? Here it's called Pamasco. I'm not sure if that's Tagalog or Bisaya, but they say Pamasco. I mean, like a little gift for Christmas. And so usually I say, no Pamasco today. So then I got on down the road. And then as I started going down the road farther, as is common here, the cement will stop at a certain point, the cement road, it will stop at a certain point, and then it goes into a gravel road. And then usually the gravel road will get narrower and narrower, and then eventually it either winds up in somebody's front yard or just comes to a dead end. So it was getting smaller and narrower, and I finally, this lady comes out, and I ask her, can I go on down the road here? She said there's a small narrow bridge, but your vehicle is too wide for it. So it reminded me of the bridge that I had filmed the other day, that just the motorcycles and pedestrians could walk over it. So I turned around, went back. Headed up to go to this. Here's Hypermart up this way. Where just the water had spilled over it before. So sure enough, the water was down, but man, it was rough. Rocks, potholes. And with this tricycle, this trike that I have, you can't avoid the potholes. I mean, it's either going to be in the middle of the vehicle, or it's going to be on one side or the other. Whereas I have wheels in the middle and on both sides, so you just got to plow through those potholes. But I made it home okay. So I'm going to wrap this up and hope you guys have a great day. And now that I've got out my extra, I don't know what this thing is called.
Robot is on.
Huh?
Robot is on.
Okay, I'll be right there. This some sort of a data hard drive, external hard drive, or I don't know what it's called. But anyway, because these videos, they just take up hundreds of gigabytes of storage. So you have to have what they call a, what does that T stand for? I want to say trilobite. Trilobite is a little fossil. A bug. Trilobite. Terabyte. Yeah, it's a terabyte. So, anyway. All right. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.